Yo, what's up? We be back, baby.
Zagreus. All set. Which one?
Yeah, let's start with a boat run. Something easy. That's fine. Go up to like 5 heat. Sure. Again. Just get back into the swing of things. I'm gonna go with special.
Let's go, Coronaut. The power of Thanatos. Lots of coin there.
Cool. Don't run there.
I'll just keep this on me.
Like riding a bike. Sort of.
Zeus. He took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
Yeah.
Might of the sea.
Oh, you bitch.
Gemstones. Shot. Your dust.
Going in. Go for chaos.
Set of choices then. Certainly. Oh, this place.
Ah, shit.
What you get.
Say, man, if I'm not mistaken, I think you got yourself a bottle of ambrosia there. I'd no idea you could get that stuff downstairs. Do me a solid, though. Hang on to any more you find, or better yet, give it away. I'd hate to think even a drop has gone to waste.
It is pretty early. I mean, I guess we don't lose anything from trying this. As a pomegranate.
What's this?
Where do you think you're going?
Nice.
Miserable fools.
Simple.
No.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Nexus power. Who else?
collect.
Sure. Why would I not want a fishing spot? Quite a gold heavy run. Still got it, baby.
I can use this.
Associate was gracious enough to drop me off here with his other stuff, and for quite an affordable price at that.
What about these?
Electo.
Got a lot to be thankful for, you know, Redblood. Your daddy could have shut you in the lowest pits, and then we never would have met.
Perish the thought, Electo. What would you have done with yourself if not for all our fated encounters?
I don't know. I mean, before we met, I've laid all sorts of other trash down here. But lately, I've been keeping them waiting because of you. Now!
Damn it.
Again?
Only took one hit. That's pretty good.
See you later. Okay.
16, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Fell in the lava.
What do we have here?
I want to get that to about 5% at least. That's new.
Teamwork.
Can go for money here.
To be back here.
Hey, you. You keep an eye.
Hoping it hits pressure points.
Enjoy.
Yeah. I don't have to worry about that anymore.
Take care, yeah.
Witch's circle. Takes care of them.
Your father chose to sever ties with all of us and stew alone within his land beneath the earth, but you are not beholden to his actions. Fight.
Next. Then's keepsake. Show me, Charon.
Got a trove tracker. And I don't need health. I mean, I guess, I mean, like, why not?
We have an intruder.
Sure, why not?
Oh, fuck.
Good tidings, have you?
That boon got better, huh? Everything just fine?
Aww. Took one hit again.
Enough.
King Theseus is eager to see you again soon.
What's new, but I already know. I have my ways, and you have to get right on out of there.
Basically, exactly what I wanted. Hammer. Gem. Four.
Take what's mine.
Consider this a warning.
Thank you.
matches.
Thank you, Father. Should get this bow back into tip-top shape.
Explosive shot would be good. Here to execute. If I get this, then I'll be able to blow up shit. But most of my damage comes from the special, so. I even won from her. We'll see. Go with failing shot. Getting some life wouldn't be bad.
Someone will like this.
Dude, I knew it.
It's been a little while, hasn't it? I have a feeling this is not going to take much time at all. You wretches never seem to learn, do you?
They really don't.
You.
freaking nothing. Reroll our health. Go for health. And a boon, I guess. A boon upgrade. Ready for me.
You're just in time.
Yeah.
Sweet nectar.
Dope.
Is this how you decided to repay me?
Although, a question, if you don't mind, stranger, because I've had one nagging at me since we last discussed the subject. What exactly happened to Achilles, can you say? After I died, that is. I've heard the rumors, but I don't trust any of this boastful lot.
Well, from what I gathered, sir, after you fell, he flew into a rage. Stricken with grief, he joined the war just like you urged, and single-handedly he almost ended it.
So then, threw away his life soon enough after I lost mine. Yet despite vanquishing an army on his own, he wound up in the lowest pits of Tartarus instead of here among the great.
You should know, sir, you were buried together, your ashes, that is. It was his final request. As for how he came to be at my father's house, that's something I think he can best explain, and I will do everything I can to make sure that he has the opportunity.
Ashes, you say, together. The fool. We could have lived, not been reduced to meal for the worms.
Well, one of you is ashes, so.
I appreciate the information, stranger. Now, please go.
Thanks, sir. Should be useful. Any other blessings, maybe? Should help keep me going. Time for the main event.
Attack us if you dare, blackguard. Asterius and I stand ready. There is no greater pleasure than to send my spear straight into you and back, demon. The roaring of the crowd fills me with strength. Damn you, fiend!
Pretty bad fight on my part. Luckily, I get a full heal.
Your stubbornness shall only bring you pain.
What would you know of it? Fishes. You're mine.
That did not feel like a perfect catch.
Lots on offer here.
Damn, this is a lot of bad shit.
Vermin.
That's not where I wanted to send you.
Stronger.
Hmm. 500.
Pleasure doing business.
Don't normally go selling off my blessings to the highest bidder, boss, but your bid there is good enough for me.
Hmm. Okay.
Right along. Let's see here.
Easy money.
see here?
Nothing. Nothing good. Fuck. No.
Hate to be ungrateful here.
I actually think that's fine.
I'm sure Lady Athena won't mind. Enough of this place. Got to find something for Cerberus. Something. Olympus, I accept this message.
All right.
Thank you, mate. Not what I need right now. Fearsome Cerberus accepts. Thank you, boy. I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
The world beyond my realm is not. Thank you.
yourself.
Easy. No, my perfect. It one time.
You think that you're the only one who shall keep fighting? Blast you.
In the name of someone very sore right now. Some darkness.
The underworld.
Unfortunately, I don't think I have enough time for another run.
They'll say he perished anyhow.
Finally showed you, Father. Hey, lad. Achilles, I meant to ask. Did you know that Coronarch the Heartseeker once belonged to the centaur Chiron? Because one of its aspects is his own. He didn't have it back when you trained with him, did he?
Master Chiron, truly? Ah, of course. He granted me a spear, I think you know. If he possessed one such weapon, why not more? I remember his bow shined like the sun. It was splendid and never missed its mark. Though I attributed that to Chiron's extraordinary skill.
I'm sure his skill did most of the work. For you, Thanatos, the Olympians might be accustomed to this stuff, but I think we should have our share of it down here. At least you should.
You know, the Olympians do have good taste in certain things. The last bottle you gave me, it was better than expected. Though I almost decided not to try it at all.
But try it you did. And now you'll get to try this one for comparison's sake. Each one's supposed to be different, you know.
Different, huh? Well then, I guess I'll have to see what you mean by that. Thank you, Zag. You didn't have to do this.
Yeah, but I wanted to.
I saw the faded list of minor prophecies was requisitioned through the house contractor, Zagreus. Didn't take you for an agent of the fates.
Turns out I'm full of surprises, Thanatos. Though the three fates are your sisters, aren't they? Surprised you didn't requisition the list yourself.
Guess it just wasn't meant to be. Though, I don't know them at all. Keep only to themselves somewhere. Sometimes I wonder whether everything really is preordained or whether they're making all this up as they go.
I can hazard a guess.
Told you. Don't work yourself too.
This is my latest haul. Done deal.
Thank you.
fates have spoken.
All right. Well, that was a good return to Hades. We'll be on tomorrow for some Project Plus. Thanks for hanging out.
Peace.